Welcome to Travel Chef, and today we are going to make ginger wine. To make this simple wine, we need 200 grams of ginger, where we need to first remove away the skin. What are the benefits of drinking ginger wine? In order to talk about the benefits of having ginger wine, it is that it helps in digestion. Secondly, it is a good source of antioxidants. This helps, one glass of ginger wine helps to digest and solve all problems related to the tongue. Also, to note that ginger wine has a lot of vitamin C, which helps to improve the immunity in the body. Thereby, any cough, cold, or any seasonal change, flu, can be stopped using ginger wine. As we have cleaned the skin of the ginger, so now let's start getting in the next step of ingredients, which would be 1.5 kilos of sugar that we have taken for the 250 grams of ginger. We have taken 1.5 kilos of ginger because the spiciness of the ginger will erode after 21 days, because we have to keep this ginger under fermentation for 21 days. So ideally, a proportionate amount of sugar needs to be added, else it will start getting spicier, which may not taste good. Now we need to cut the ginger into small pieces and take 3 long red chilies. Next step is to place all this cut ginger into a mixing jar to get them crushed finely. This would help to extract the juice out of the ginger. After we have done cleaning the ginger, the next step is to add water. For this, we need 2 liters of water to be added to 200 grams of ginger, along with 1.5 kilos of sugar, to compensate the spiciness as well as to bring out the flavor of the ginger wine. The next step is to get a pot that can hold the 2 liters of water along with the 1.5 kilos of sugar and ginger, which we will be boiling in this pot. Please note to take an appropriate size pot, because we had underestimated the amount of sugar and ingredients. So we have to change the pot in this video. We drop the crushed ginger into the pot and let the contents boil for 5 minutes. The next ingredient to be added is the 3 red long chilies, which we have to break and place it into the pot. Next, we need to stir the contents completely and thoroughly so that the sugar and other ingredients dissolve in the water. As we wait for the ingredients to boil in the pot, so the question lies, what is the amount of wine do we need to drink every day? Well, the answer is, we need 150 ml of wine to be drunk by women, and 300 ml of wine can be drunk by men. This is especially good for the health. So it would be good that we start developing a habit of drinking wine. After 5 minutes of continuous boiling, switch off the stove and let the contents cool for some time, after which pour the contents into another pot with a strainer and start squeezing out the juices from the ginger. Now pour 20 ml of lemon juice and 1 teaspoon of yeast into the strained contents. That is the wine which we have got right now.
Why is it not coming?
And stir thoroughly so that the juice and the yeast is well mixed with the freshly made wine. Now we understand the health benefits of drinking ginger wine, and now we can keep this ginger wine for 21 days, after which we can consume it. But every day we need to stir the wine without fail. The next video we will show the wine after 21 days, and I hope you can like and share our videos.